Suite 2 has just finished some major electrical and electronic upgrades. They include new Microcommander engine controls, a brand new Raymarine screen at the nav station, and a full functioning autopilot control head instead of the joystick for downstairs navigation. At the flybridge, at the helm, all her Raymarine multifunction displays are new, as well as a chain counter. But by far the most exciting upgrade is the new full C-Zone digital switching system, which allows complete control and monitoring of all electrical components from the touch of a button. Please contact Yoti to learn more about this exciting Lagoon 52 and some additional upgrades.